So the box duplication is achieved by picking up a box with a catch with a slow pickup animation. These characters are the three girl characters, and also Henry Jones. The actual duplication itself is done by swapping to another character while the animation is playing, and this will cause the character to stand in place with a box in their hands. Then all you have to do is push them around a bit so they line up with a green square, pick up the box with the other character, and they'll throw it right in front of them, and then you can just drop the box down and do it again, or put it on the other green square if it's only two. You may have to do it only once like that in 2-1 Shanghai Showdown, or three times in 3-1 The Hunt for Sir Richard.